the steepest part of the climb soon. Head a little bit farther along before it's turned east. That's when it gets going to get dicey. It's going to get steep. Not for too long, I don't think, but it's going to be steep for a while. Getting there. Here looks gradual. I think this is on that turn. And it is east. I see a trail. Okay, so I'm going to take another break here. Take a nap again. So we'll be back.